The most challenging decision was whether Purdy should open in Ontario. It was a big leap. The confectionery retail chocolate market had a very different history and different competitors, and making that investment so far away from Vancouver, how would that go for Purdy's? So that's definitely the biggest decision, most difficult decision I've had to make, and fortunately things are going well.